With that having been said, you've been executive director for all of a couple of weeks. Now, you have an incredible amount of institutional knowledge and opportunities, which all of us are, that somebody's been brought up from the inside that will right the ship. But all that having been said, I'm not John McKeon today. I'm one of the tens of thousands of commuters that have been frustrated by services that have become substandard and have been frustrated by 31% increases in their fares for the last 7 years. I'm frankly, some of your employees feel very frustrated from the perspective of positions that that aren't ordinarily in place and now are, and have led to what is becoming very apparent to me a bit of a problem. So please don't take any of my questions as being personal, even toward you, but relative on behalf of those very, very important constituencies. With that, the chairman, Gordon, was a lot kinder than I was ready to give you as much time as you wanted.